Scorpio, some things will come to an end, and this is the time, whether it could be hospitalization, illness, emergency, and things falling apart. If there's a health problem of those near and dear to you or yourself, attend to the matter ASAP as soon as possible. Personally, this is a good time to start new interests, to move onward and forward with major activities. Your confidence, your master skill, and your attraction to important affairs, people, and activities is dynamic. Problem in money matters, quarrel, misunderstanding, unable to meet certain commitment of responsibility. So there will be a lot of tug of war, and you will have to juggle situation most diligently. A good time for negotiation, discussion, regional affairs, and travel. This is a good period for dealing with conferences, meetings, study, seminars, interviews, and for signing agreements. A good time for home, family, domestic matters, property matters. A lovely time for in-house affairs, buying, selling, renting, improvement of the properties, and receiving visitors on the home front. Or even going to visit them. A happy period for your love, children activities, social event. Mentally, you are most creative and awesome. People want to be in your company. And this is a lovely time to work creative plans. A troubled time in regards to your health, not getting the right support from the people that you expect, and kind of you will find yourself rather stand alone at this time. So be more self-dependent, do what you can, and if you feel out of sorts, take time out for rest, recuperation, walking in the countryside, or whatever make you happy. You need to have a go away for a while. A good period for partnership, joint venture, close union, collaboration, team spirit, and you get a lot of support from outside. This is a time where you could be hearing some happy news concerning a partner. A lovely time for reshuffle, reorganization, behind the scene activities, talking with bankers, financiers, looking at the whole feasibility of investments and future developments. A good period for travel, overseas matters, foreign affairs, dealing with those in power, in authority, in influence, they can be very helpful at this time. A good period for your career, your ambition, and for master planning. The people around you and in the workplace could be very dynamically and engaging and could bring out new experiences of a mighty kind. A lovely time for group activities, your luck, your hope, your desire, your intuition. You could feel yourself highly motivated, and like as if even before the people talk to you, you can more or less know what is on their mind and amaze them. So studying body language seems to be a masterpiece with you at this time.